with you? What to do? What's wrong?
Anne, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
What is wrong exactly? Another problem.
Grace, I'm tired. I know I'm your friend and friends indeed. But you have never been a friend indeed. All the time you come here when you have a problem. Even in first thing in the morning, you're coming here with your problems. Can't you go cook up something interesting that you can come and tell me?
And I have a problem.
So what? I also have problems. I don't go around telling them to you all the time. What problem is it?
My boyfriend is cheating on me. My boyfriend is cheating on me.
So he told you that he's cheating on you?
No, he didn't tell me.
Then how did you find out?
Okay, I followed him up to... Okay, he was off to work and I followed him up to the hotel.
Grace, before we get embarrassed, you followed your own boyfriend.
Yes.
You stalked your boyfriend when he was going to work. When he was going to work. Because if this is a quote, this is what he's going to be saying. He would say he has a stalker on the roof. You followed him when he was going to work. And
yes.
He surprised you. Instead of entering office, he entered the hotel with some show.
Yes.
You see, now where is the problem? Where is the problem? You are the cause of the problem. Had you not stalked him, you would not find out such information, such vital information. What exactly is the problem? What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
Anne, what do you mean? Which side are you on?
No, I'm trying to be a team player here. To see both sides, because if he was here, he would be trying to defend himself. Let me ask you, doesn't your husband leave food at home? Your boyfriend, what? Doesn't he leave food at home?
Yes.
Does he give you money for shopping?
Yes, he leaves money.
He gives you money for shopping?
Yes.
Eh? So when he goes with the girlfriend, side dish, does he come home when he's shorter? He comes when he's smaller? What changes exactly? No, what is the difference when he goes? What time does he come home?
Before sunset. And which side are you on?
Why? Even he comes home before my husband. This man is he's fighting. He's trying so much to make sure he does not hurt your feelings. He comes home early, gives you everything, but still you find a way of being discontented. You are still complaining that he cheats. What is cheating anyway? Let us analyze the word cheating. What is cheating? Cheating, what does it mean? If we are looking at examinations, cheating is when someone copies the answers that are not there.
Yes.
That is cheating.
Mm-hmm.
Right now you are the one cheating. Because you followed him and copied information that is not yours. If it was for asking who is cheating, you would be the one who is cheating. And you come here stressing me with a problem that is not a problem. I have problems. I've not paid rent. You have not paid me my money. Me, I thought when you were calling me in the morning, you are going to pay me my money. But you come here telling me problems that are not there. They are not there at all. Now, how sure are you? Have you even gone to church? Are you married in church? He's just your boyfriend. Are you married?
No, we are not.
What makes you think he's cheating on you with her? Not her. Not you cheating on her. You might be the cheat quit. I said tweet quit. It's not supposed to happen. Back to the point. You might be the one cheating. I don't see where all this is coming from. Hey, Grace, you came for advice. You should better wait for it. And by the way, stop cheating. Stop cheating on your husband. I hear cheating.